What? Are you serious? Really?
Oh my god. They're really doing it.
The devil went down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind and he was willing to make a deal. Well, he came across a young man, some fiddle playing hot. And the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, boy, let me tell you what. And if you care to take a dare, well, I'll make a bet with you. Well, you play a pretty good fiddle, boy, but you've been the devil's demon. I've been fiddling gold against your soul that says I'm better than you.
You know, my friend, get out of here and hit my few shit. But I'll take you back, you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best that's ever been.
Try to roll up your bow and lay a fiddle hard. The devil moves in Georgia and the devil feels so hard. If you win, you get the shine through me. If you lose, it's your soul.
The devil opened up his case and he said, I'll start this show. Fire flew from his fingertips as he rose out of his bow. And he drew that bow across his strings and it made an evil hiss. And then the demons joined in and it sounded something like this.
Sit down there in that chair and then I'm gonna show you how it's done. Try again. And I told you what you gonna crown a worthless ass piece of shit, son of a bitch!